for civil air traffic. Flight MH17 is...
It is just another technical report, says the mother of flight stewardess Nur Shazana Salleh, who was killed in the MH17 tragedy last year. Sharmbee Md Ibrahim says there are no clear-cut answers on who is to be blamed for the Russian-made bomb missile that brought down the aircraft.
Banyak kapal terbang, dia pergi tuju dekat Mas, sedangkan apa, area tu semua lalu kan.
She says it is not about the make of the missile, but identifying the culprits who downed the plane. Flight MH17 took off from Amsterdam Schiphol Airport on July 17 and was supposed to land in Kuala Lumpur the next day.